All right, here we are, about 9 o'clock in the morning on, what's today? Tuesday. Wednesday, April, I think, right? Yes. Anyway, here's our friend, the morning dove. This is her second batch already. She already had the first pledge, and now she's got a new batch. Got a robin is trying to get in here. And what do we have over here? Another robin. I guess she changed her mind. It's gonna go up there. Then we have a Phoebe that was in the back of the wood shed. Daughter's graffiti. You can see the Phoebe's nest there. They use mud and moss. Interesting contraption. This is a lot like a barn swallow. So, as you can see, we still don't have a whole lot of leaves popping out yet. Just buds. Oh, wow. Comfrey's up already. They want to transplant a bunch of that around fruit trees this year. Look how this grass is already high enough to cut. Oof, still soggy. Garlic is already pretty high. The usual culprits. Daffodils. Yeah, snowdrops are done. Beautiful shiny leaves though. Means they're happy. Solomon seals coming up. Huh. Turtle heads too. Some bloodroot. It's already got a flower on it. There used to be more over here. Can't find it all. We got some scallia. Or Siberian squill. Marsh marigolds. Marsh marigolds or celandine? I forget. I think this is the marsh marigold. So yesterday morning, it was snowing. Right now it's almost 65 degrees. Hey ladies, what you guys doing? Here. Wait a second. I can't do this with one hand. All right, gotta get some worms. Yeah, the fruit trees haven't budded yet. I think last year we had a frost. Oh, I believe it was May 25th. I wrote it down. So we're not out of the woods yet. But then again, nothing seems to be normal any longer. The new normal seems to be not anything as you can rely on. Not a good situation for farming, sadly. Tree swallows are here. Bluebirds, I think, have already moved in. But, beautiful day in the neighborhood. Ready to get my hands in the dirt. Hazelnuts. And they don't look like they're budded yet either. Cypress tree. I think I did a good job of finding a spot for him so it was moist here. Alright, we will keep y'all posted. Have a great day.